僕は建築っていうもの、建物っていうものを、デザインしている、人です。今僕は自分のアトリエの一番上の階のペントハウスにいます。外には木の木のテラスがあって、その向こうに、東京のいろいろな景色が見えます。空もよく見えます。I'm always thinking about the wind, the direction of wind. The wind is not visible, but I want to imagine the flow of wind. When I was boy, I was always playing outside of my house. I was trying to catch zarigani wa ego de.Zarigani in the paddy field, and I want to catch small fishes. Even in the small paddy field, something is living. This is my first founding in nature. I was very, very sensitive at the time, and I was shocked to see the movie Citizen Kane, because Citizen Kane was showingthe sadness of richness. If some rich man builds some big castle, it is not permanent. It will disappear in time. The idea is very similar to Japanese wabi-sabi. The Japanese wabi-sabi is same philosophy. Life is short, the richness is short, and it is a very important message.For the boy at the age of 12. I always try to respect time, reflect time, and as then my design has been changing. My professors taught me how to use concrete. They didn't teach me how to use wood. It is a Japanese city and Japanese town, villages, it's all made by wood.And the Japanese culture and wood was very much connected. But in 20th century, the relationship between wood and Japanese divided. In the age of industrialization, the concrete was the most the useful material, the most efficient material to create anything in anywhere.And eventually, the concrete killed the local culture and local craftsmanship. The uniqueness of wood is always aging. The color is always changing, the texture is changing always, and it is a living material. The cedar is my favorite.Because cedar, the color has big range from red to white, and there's such diversity. And also smells is elegant, and it's very soft. I always want to going back to wood, so going back to softness of wood. I try to achieve that goal by designing something by wood. Wood is most important material for myself.I want to teach young generation how to use wood, how to use this soulful, warm material. It's the biggest message from me to younger generation. そしたらね、これにしましょう。その桜の荷っていうやつ。地獄の季節の中の桜の do ですね。でこれは言葉の錬金術の話を書いていて、やっぱりそのイマジネーションの自由さみたいな、イマジネーションの力とか自由さについて、まあ、こんなに美しく書いてある詩はないと思います。僕は、自分も建築という言葉、形の言葉を使ってるわけですけど、やっぱり自分はある種の錬金術を使って建築との形の可能性を思い切って使いたいと思ってます。
言葉の錬金術聞きたまえ。子供の語りも数々の俺の狂気の一つなのだ。俺は久しい以前から、世にありとある風景が己の象徴にあるのが自慢だった。近代の詩や絵の体からは俺の目にはバカバカしかった。俺は愛した知人の絵を、欄間の飾りを、芝居の書き割り、辻芸人のエビラ、看板、絵草紙を、また時代遅れの文学を、坊主のラテン語、語字だらけの春本を、俺たち祖先の物語と鮮魚の小話、子供らの豆本、古めかしいオペラ、具にもつかないジョークや、あどけないリーブン・ヤオ。